match, Gadail Irving. Not for the first time this season, you've been appointed man of the match. I know usually when a defender gets man of the match, it's because of only their defensive effort. But such the quality of your attacking outputs to start the season, you've gotten man of the match yet again. What do you make of your performance tonight?
I think I've been working hard in training, so when I play the game, it gets easy for me.
And you know, as I said, it's not often that defenders, especially fullbacks, have such quality when delivering the ball and even shooting as well. Is that something that you consistently work on in training?
Yes, definitely.
It's also something that we've been seeing from your Cavalier days. You've won titles over there at Cavalier, and you're over here in Mount Pleasant now. Such a quality team. Do you think that you and this Mount Pleasant team can go all the way this season?
I think we can go all the way, but we're definitely taking it one step at a time.
Well, excellent performance from you, Gadail. I expect that you'll be man of the match a couple more times before the season ends. Best of luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you.